Next process is the double embossing. After doing the first layer, after it dries completely, on top of that is the double embossing done. Minute designs are given on the base.